carbon fiber tutorials before. Now, let me show you how to do it right. Okay, there are some tricks that really make carbon fiber on Lexan bodies look real. I know you can get vinyl stick-on carbon fiber, but I'm telling you, the trick to making carbon fiber look good is the fact that it sits underneath the Lexan body, and that's why it looks so realistic. So if you go with vinyl, it looks alright, but if you know how to paint it correctly, it looks awesome.
Once again, I'm using a practice board to demonstrate this technique because it's the best way to illustrate how to do it correctly. By far, the biggest trick to this technique is laying down a smooth layer of transparent black. This deepens the carbon fiber and really makes it look real. Laying it down in streaks also plays a great trick on the eyes. Now, rolling straight into our silver. We've taken our shelf liner, laid it down, and then now we're putting a smooth coat of silver over the black. Now all there is to do is lay down that background color. I'm using black, but you can use other colors. Just make sure they're deep and dark. That's it. One of the coolest tricks out there, and I guarantee you'll have one of the coolest car bodies on the track.